हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक. वी वर स्टडिंग यस्टरडे अबाउट महात्मा गांधी जी, अ ग्रेट लीडर. नेम ऑफ आवर लेसन इज ओनली व्हाट अ ग्रेट लीडर, हाउ महात्मा गांधी जी डिड विद ऑल थिंग्स इन इंडिया. करेक्ट. ही वॉज कॉल्ड लविंगली बापू जी और बापू बाय द पीपल बिकॉज ही यूज टू थिंक अबाउट द स्ट्रगल और यू कैन से ट्रबलनेस ऑफ द पुअर पीपल. एंड देन he decided that he will have very simple living or he will have very simple style of wearing clothes or living. Okay, then here it is told that he was a person of iron will. He was a person of iron will means what? He was having a strong determination. Whatever he used to decide, that he used to do. Okay, whatever he was deciding, that he used to do. And he told that it is told that once he decided to go for morning and evening prayers, he definitely started going for morning prayers and evening prayers. Are you getting or not? And it is told that once also he did not go for, he never said that no, today I am not feeling well, so I will not go for morning prayer, I will not go for evening prayer. Never it happened like that. Okay. He was a man of strong determination, strong willpower he had. Then further it was told that in the lesson that he gave lot of importance for non-violence. Correct. Non-violence means what? Not hurting others. Then ahimsa. Correct or not? In Marathi it is called ahimsa. And then in his prayers he told many things to people, how to behave. You should have simple living. You should not fight. And whenever British was ruling our country, he told that even if British is using weapons, arms, rifles, bombs to win the what we called to be, win the war, you can say, or win the fight with Indians, Mahatma Gandhi ji said solution for everything is not fighting, right? You can have non-violence way of living. Then further it was told that once he went and his wearing of which clothes he used to wear, he used to wear loin cloth and shawl on his shoulder. Loin cloth means what? Dhoti, which is wore above the knees. That was his clothing. Okay. And then it is told that once he went to Odisha for a lecture session, and then he saw that there was not a single woman in the lecture session, and then he did inquiry. And he asked people that what is the reason behind this. Then people of Odisha told that women do not have decent clothes to wear, so they don't come outside of the house as the financial condition of the people is very poor. Women do not come out. He was shocked by hearing this, that people in our country are too much poor that women do not go out. Okay. Then he was welcomed, or you can say he was invited in the conference at England. King George of England had invited Mahatma Gandhi ji in the conference. And then when he went over there, everyone was surprised to know what clothes Mahatma Gandhi ji will wear. When he went over there, people of England also saw him in loin cloth and shawl, and Indians were too much happy. Indians were very happy to see that Mahatma Gandhi ji had wore his simple dress in the conference. And this tells about the greatness of Mahatma Gandhi ji, and he helped India to get independence. His role is main in the independence of India. Okay, in this way yesterday only we have completed lesson. Only in short I explained you about the lesson. There are some more minute things that I have not explained, but only main points I have collected and then I explained you. Now we are going to start with exercise question number 1. Already you have written yesterday in workbook, but this we are going to write down in notebook. Okay. First question is what? Write the meanings of a man of iron will. We have to write down meaning of this words. What is meaning of a man of iron will? Meaning of that is a man of strong determination. Can you see? A man of strong determination. Second word which is given in the book is loin cloth. Second word which is given in the book is what? Loin cloth. Loin cloth means what? The dhoti worn above the knees. धोती विच इज वोर अबव द नीज इज कॉल्ड वॉट लुइन क्लोथ विच इज ऑफ वाइट कलर एंड शॉल इन द नेक यू आर नॉट इन द नेक ऑन हाँ यस अबव द नेक यू कैन से और ऑन द शोल्डर लुइन क्लोथ मीन्स वॉट अ धोती वोर अबव द नीज थर्ड वन थर्ड वर्ड विच इज गिवन इज नॉन वायलेंस वॉट इज मीनिंग ऑफ नॉन वायलेंस नॉन वायलेंस मीन्स नॉट हर्टिंग अदर्स You should not hurt others. If you are hurting others by any way, it is not good on your part. Correct or not? If you are hurting others and you are feeling very good, I have hurted him or I have hurted her. Yes, I am too much happy. No, that is not good behavior. Okay? That is called non-violence. Non-violence means not hurting others. Next question in the book is, from the passage, find the bigger words that includes the words given below. Now, we have to find out some bigger words. Question number second, first one. First word is loving. So if I want to make this word little bigger in from passage, passage means what from the book, then which word is a lovingly? Answer is what? Lovingly. Second word which is given in the book is fashion. I'll write down second word here. F-A-S-H-I-O-N, fashion. So word which I can form is fashionable. Okay. Third one. Third word which is given in the book is women. So if I will add folk to it, it will become women folk. Fourth word is great. If I will add N-E-S-S, it will become greatness. Are you getting or not? L-Y-A-B-L-E-F-O-L-K and N-E-S-S. In this way, we have made little bigger words and we have found these words from passage. These all words are there in passage. Passage means what? In the lesson. Okay. After that, question number three is, now some sentences are given and you have to say whether the sentence is correct. If it is correct, then you have to write down S answer for that. And if the sentence is not correct, then you have to write down no. Okay, first sentence is given here is, did Gandhiji use any weapons? Did Gandhiji use any weapon? So answer is naturally what? You know it very well. Did Gandhiji use any weapons? No. Second, did Gandhiji ever miss his prayers? No. Third sentence, could Gandhiji afford fancy clothes? Yes, he was rich, he had a lot of money, but he did not wear fancy clothes. So what is answer? Could Gandhiji afford fancy dresses? Yes, he had a lot of money. He was able to afford for fancy dress. Yes. Fourth one. Did the king receive Gandhiji at his palace? Yes. King George received Mahatma Gandhiji at his palace. Fifth one is, did Gandhiji change his style of dress for the reception? He went for the reception. He was invited for the reception. Did Gandhiji change his style of living? No. So our fifth answer is what? N-O, no. Correct? In this way, we have completed first three questions of exercise. Fourth question is, find and copy any two sentences containing not from the passage. You have to write down any two sentences which is having not. Now here, the first sentence which is given here is, you can see here, Mahatma Gandhiji did not use any arms and weapons like guns, rifles and bombs. This is first sentence. Ha sentence lihun kadaycha notebook madhe. Okay. Now is there any another sentence? Any two sentences we have to write. Can you see anywhere? Not. Ha. Here. Look. In Odisha, however, women were not seen at this public meetings or lectures. Not is there in this sentence. Were not. Two sentences are there. If you want to write any small sentence, find out. Okay, I have given you two sentences which are having not. Okay, in this way, please complete question number one, See here also in last paragraph. Although Mahatma Gandhiji did not use any destructive weapons, he had millions of stout followers. Here also not is there. Like that many sentences are there. 4 to 5 sentences are there in the passage. Passage means what in the lesson? From that write any two sentences. So complete question number 1, question number 2, 3 and 4. Complete first 4 questions in your notebook. And also complete your workbook. Whatever pages I have sent you, I have sent you on WhatsApp group. That all pages please complete by seeing in your mobile. Okay. Fifth question is, with the help of your teachers and parents, gather some information about the great men and women of our country. Prepare a short speech about any one of them. Present it in the class. Two examples are given below. Two examples are given. Please read these two examples. One example is of Lokmanya Tilak and second example is of Savitribai Phule. So read those examples, and if you want to know about some other men and women, find out on Google or ask your parents. They will help you in preparing speech, or they will help you to know about some great people. Okay, tell your parents to subscribe my channel. Okay, I'm repeating it again and again. Tell them to subscribe my channel. You have to type Manju Gowda on YouTube. Immediately my channel will come. Please subscribe my channel. Okay, thank you.